this is my third quiet workout for you. There will be four different exercises and three rounds. Try to do as fast as you can. You will need a pair of dumbbells and a stability ball. Let's start the timers now. This was the first round. Last round. Come, little ball. Last two exercises. Okay. Last exercise. This was a hard one. Okay. I want to give you a modification for the first exercise. Ball hip raises. Beginners, you can do it on the floor. Just raise your hips. Okay. You can put your legs on a stable chair or step board. I have this one. You could do this hip raises. Okay. That's it for today. Enjoy my next workout for you. Bye bye. See you later.